Hello friends and welcome to our channel. In this video, I will tell you and also show you how you can ask Chrome settings on your Android device. Friends, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also make sure to put your likes under this video and write your comments. So, dear friends, let us get started with you. And now, I'm going to show you this whole process from the very beginning. First of all, please open the settings on your Android. And then you will need to scroll down and find the option here which is called App or App Management. Next, friends, you will have to when you open your entire list of your apps in the search box, just type the word Chrome and tap on it to open Chrome settings. Now find the memory and cache option here like I have. And now you will need to do two actions. First, clear cache, click on. And once the cache clearing is complete, you'll need to click also clear data at the bottom, click. And then you'll either get a window like this, like I have, or you will have a small window that will ask you if you really want to clear data. And you will have to confirm this action. If you get a window like mine, then friends, you have to click on Clear All Data at the bottom. And then the wiping process will begin. But I want to warn you right away that this will delete all the data from your Chrome page login, and all the data that has been tied to your Chrome. So this is a good, indeed, way to get Google Chrome back up and running if you're having some issues. Then a factory reset would really help. But on the other hand, when you reset the settings, you have to, when you go to Chrome, you have to re-enter everything, like passwords, all the data to log into your Chrome account. Friends, this is the way you can easily reset Chrome settings on your Android. I hope this video helped you and that it was helpful. Please, friends, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Be sure to put your likes under this video and also write your comments. Take care, friends.